Oh, y'all are wonderful. Y'all are wonderful. This is your day. And you have made significant change in your life. Not just today, but forever, your lives are changed. You have become agents of change. You are changing your life and the lives of your family. Your friends looking at you, well, you know, if they can do it, I can do it too. You're changing your community. And like Ron Daly said, you know, that at 8.9, we're moving towards 9% in this area of having a bachelor's degree. We're going to do it. We're going to do it. It starts with you. So I ask you to go out and make changes. Make big changes. Not little changes, big changes. Each of you have that ability. And you're about change, and you would not be sitting here today. So you're ready to make some movement in your world. So I ask you, dream big. What do you really want to do with this life, with this opportunity that you've been given? Find out what that is, and then go do it. And don't stop. Don't stop until you get there. Okay? Okay. Congratulations! If the other graduates will please stand, come to this side of the stage, we'll do our pinning. This is our family members. You're welcome to come forward and take pictures of your graduates. This is your day too. You're a big part of this. Jessica Akers. Suzanne Bailey Lucas. Trinity Gibson. Teresa N. Johnson.
Lee B. King. William Mark Morgan. Melissa R. Langer. Brenda C. Owen. Vicy Pelfrey.